silk-like mists blanket a lifeless channel as a strong force of fearless Canadians accompanied by British, American, and free French breathlessly await daybreak in the grim job ahead. The job of invading the German-held French coast. Dieppe is their battle objective, and the hardy Canadians and their allies have been training for months for the dangerous hour and task. RAF and American bombers soften up inland German positions in a true coordination of land, sea, and air hitting power. Down goes wave after wave of bombs. The din of battle in the air, on land, and from the sea reaches a terrific crescendo. For 9 hours, the Canadians battled fiercely on Nazi-held and fortified soil. They leave the coast of France in flames. Their objective obtained, these battle-scarred heroes disembark for a well-earned rest.